Hello learners, welcome to NIOS. Today we will talk about lesson number 4 of your physical education and yoga course. The title of lesson is Career Aspects of Physical Education. We will study this lesson in two parts. So let us begin with the first part of lesson number 4. Learners, before we start, let us know about the objectives of this lesson. Well, in this lesson, we will explain about various courses of physical education available in India. We will also study about various job opportunities in physical education. We will know the colleges and universities offering the courses in physical education and yoga. At last, we will also know about what qualities are required for a physical education teacher. So, now we are going to discuss about courses offered in physical education. Well, physical education is a very fast growing discipline in India. To educate individuals in the field of physical education, numerous courses are offered in India by different educational institutions. The National Council of Teacher Education, which is also known as NCTE, is the body who recognizes the courses which prepare teachers of physical education for school system in India. As of now, NCTE recognizes only 3 courses to become a physical education teacher, which are Diploma in Physical Education, Bachelor of Physical Education and Master of Physical Education. Well, first we are going to know what is Diploma of Physical Education, that is also known as DPED. NCTE recognized Diploma in Physical Education course for preparing physical education teacher who will be eligible for teaching at elementary classes. Elementary stage classes covers the students of class 1st to 8th grade. Now, Bachelor of Physical Education, which is also known as BPED, as per NCTE guidelines, after completing BPED, a physical education teacher will be eligible for taking theory papers of class 6 to 10. Means, if you are graduate with physical education, then you are able to teach classes from 6 to 8 theory paper, as well as you will be also eligible for conducting practical classes of physical education and sports for classes 11th and 12th. Now, Master of Physical Education, MPED. MPED course is designed for educating physical education teacher for senior secondary classes, which is class 12th, 11th to 12th. Individuals who are having MPED degree also eligible for becoming assistant professors, physical education directors, sports officers in any university or college in India. A MPED degree holder can also be appointed as a teacher, educator in physical education colleges, a physical education department of any university. For this, they have to additionally qualify national eligibility test, which is conducted by UGC New Delhi. UGC is University Grants Commission, New Delhi. The research oriented courses such as Master of Philosophy, which is MPhil, Doctorate of Philosophy, PhD and Postdoctorate Philosophy, PDF, programs are also offered in physical education. Apart from this, different educational institutions in India offering various courses in physical education, which is recognized by the University Grants Commission, New Delhi, or institution itself, few are listed as. Now we are going to know what are the postgraduate diploma courses. PG Diploma in Adventure Sports Administration, PG Diploma in Disability Sports, Postgraduate Diploma in Fitness Management, PG Diploma in Sports Coaching, PG Diploma in Sports Journalism, PG Diploma in Sports Management, PG Diploma in Sports Nutrition, and PG Diploma in Yoga Education. Now, the bachelor level courses are BA Program, Sports and Performance, Bachelor of Physical Education and Sports, Bachelor of Physical Education, this one is 4-year course after 12th, Bachelor of Science Exercise Philosophy, Bachelor of Science in Physical Education, Bachelor of Science in Physical Education, Health Education and Sports Sciences. Now, the master level courses are MBA in Sports Management, MTech in Sports Technology, Master of Arts in Physical Education, MA in Sports and Exercise Psychology, MA in Yoga, Master of Sports Journalism, Master of Physical Education in Sports, Master of Science in Exercise Physiology and Nutrition, Master of Science in Physical Education, Master of Science in Sports Biomechanics and Kinesiology, MSc in Sports Coaching, MSc in Sports Psychology and Sociology, and last, Master of Science in Yoga. We have learned about the various courses offered in the field of physical education. Now we are going to talk about various job options available for a physical education graduate. Career options and job opportunities in physical education are: when someone graduates with a professional degree in physical education, the most obvious career option for them is to work as a physical education teacher at any elementary, middle, a secondary or senior secondary level schools. It is true that students who study or graduate with any professional degree in physical education do choose this career option, but it is not only the career option they have. Physical education is growing as a fast emerging discipline, and it is reflected by the various courses offered by the educational institution situated in India. Courses from sports coaching to sports journalism have emerged due to the growing demand of this industry. Well, the physical education programs prepare their students for career in both school and non-school settings. Graduates of physical education have the options to work for schools, colleges, universities, sports clubs, fitness industry, health providers, and many more options are there to work as a physical education expert. The first option is to become a physical education teacher after completing DPED, BPED or MPED degree course. One can be appointed as physical education teacher in a school or college. That is the first option which you can opt. The second option is to become a health education teacher. In physical education, there is one paper in the program of physical education which is completely devoted to health and health education. After completion of the course, one can work as a health education teacher. One can become a sports coordinator. Skills such as organizing and directing all aspects of assigned recreational sports programs, including coaching and teaching responsibilities and planning for team activities, are taught in physical education courses. So, one can effectively work as a sports coordinator. Well, one option is to become a professional coach. Well, after doing MPED, which is Master of Physical Education, a diploma in sports coaching, there is two options. Either you can go for Master of Physical Education course or you can have diploma in sports coaching. Then you can be appointed as a professional coach of a team or individual or athlete requiring personal trainer or coach. But a person with a degree in any physical education course and interest in outdoor and adventure sports can educate others and can become an outdoor and adventure sports educator. Well, one can be a sports administrator. Supervision and administrative skills are also taught in physical education courses. This enables the individual to work as a sports administrator. Well, one can become a provider of recreational services. Like one can run a recreational club where recreational services can be provided. One could set up an amusement park for provision of adventure sports such as river crossing, rappelling, etc. There are lots of recreational activities you can have in this particular club or adventure park. An individual who graduate with MBA in sports management can offer their services as an event manager of any sports club. One can be appointed as health and fitness club manager. After having a professional degree in physical education as well as an interest in the field, you can be appointed as a health and fitness club manager. If one has zeal and interest in fashion designing industry, then they can work as a sports clothing and equipment designer. This option is also there. Well, after graduating or completing with any physical education degree, an individual can choose the profession of a dietitian and nutritionalist also. Well, sales and marketing of sports goods is a fast growing industry, and one can choose this line after graduating in physical education. Means you have an option also, you can be in sports good marketing, you can be in the industry of sports good marketing. Yoga has become popular internationally, so one who is trained in yoga can provide his or her services to instruct groups or individuals through various level and types of yoga practices. Well, one can work as a fitness trainer after completing any course in physical education. Means you have an option, you can go for you can become a physical fitness trainer after completing physical education course. One can also work as a physical therapist after doing any physical education program. Means you have this option also, you can be a physical therapist. Few institutes offer sports journalism course. So, those who have graduated in this course can be work as a sports journalist. You can work as an adapted physical education teacher, as this dimension of physical education is very much needed in today's society, because each and every individual in this planet have the right to live their life at fullest. In this domain, special curriculum is designed to train individuals for taking care of physical education need of persons with disability. Means this particular field is totally devoted to person with disability. You could have any degree in the physical education, you have to just think about your interest and choose a career option that suits your interest. Learners, in this video we have tried to know about the various courses offered in the field of physical education and the different job options for a graduate of physical education. We will continue with the remaining topics of this lesson in the second part. I hope you liked watching this video. Thanks for watching. Namaskar.